Digital surface models, or DSMs, are surfaces that contain treetops, rooftops, towers, and other features. DSMs can be classified data with all the features included or unclassified with the first return of each laser pulse return. Bare earth returns are included only in areas where there are no obstructions between the sensor and the ground. DSMs are used for applications such as creating three-dimensional fly-throughs, mapping view sheds, and assessing flight line obstructions. High-resolution imagery is often draped over DSMs to create photorealistic, three-dimensional visualizations. The difference between a DSM and a DEM can be seen when the first reflective surface features are removed. These products are generated from the same LiDAR point cloud, but different points are selected to create each surface. Unlike DSMs, digital elevation models, or DEMs, are bare earth models containing elevations at points arranged in a raster data structure, where each cell value represents an elevation. DEMs are widely used in geospatial applications. Many of the applications discussed earlier use DEMs to perform the analysis. Hydro-conditioned surfaces are processed so that the water flow is continuous across the entire terrain surface, whether that flow is in a stream, channel, or not. The purpose for continuous flow is to understand the relationships among catchments for larger areas. Hydro-enforced surfaces are processed so that lakes and reservoirs are level, and so that streams flow downhill. Hydro enforcement enables hydrologic and hydraulic models to depict water flowing under bridges and other structures, rather than appearing in the computer model to be blocked by these structures. Both treatments result in a surface on which water behaves as it physically does in the real world, and both are invaluable for specific types of hydraulic and hydrologic modeling activities.